Good morning, students. I hope you have understand the previous video and description. Before beginning with today also, let me remind you guys again that you have to send me your work on my personal number. Once it gets completed. Also, if you have any doubt regarding your work, ask freely. Now you are seeing some more example of posters related with the COVID-19. Take idea from it and make a creative and colorful poster. Again, letter writing, bold color, base color and slogan should be there in the poster. Understood? Slogan is compulsory. Now let's begin with the theory part. In the modern trend, along with many other artists, Gagindranath Tagore shone brightly. He is famous for making many unique and amazing paintings, one of which is Magician. Look at this picture carefully. See this picture. Observe this picture. Now I'm telling you, this picture name is, painting name is Magician. And who is the painter? Painter is a Gagindranath Tagore. Which medium is used here? Medium is watercolor on paper. Circa is early 20th century. Period, modern. Technique, tempera. And collection, National Gallery of Modern Art, New Delhi. Now I am starting the description. See this picture again. Look at this picture. You are seeing this picture carefully. Now I am starting the description. Gagindranath Tagore made this picture with the tempera technique of watercolor based on the European style. Cubism in the beginning of the 20th century. In this picture, with the best combination of light and shadow of various color. Look this picture, beta. Again, look this picture. You see, their base surface are seen broken in various part. Combination of light and shadow of various color. Geometrical shapes are seen in the shape of cubes. Their base surface are seen broken in various parts. This is the magic of cubism. On the red surface of this painting has been given base to whole picture. Various dimensions of geometrical shapes have been shown very beautifully with various lustres of black and white colors. Again, see this picture. The bearded magician has worn white cloths of Japanese style that seems to be the part of glass used in the buildings of hind part. In front of him has been shown the beautiful princess standing in the glass cabin. On backside, a mysterious figure in the black clothes has also been shown in the picture. The whole painting looked like a modern showroom, where the reflection of light, the attractive origin of light shadow, given an inkling to be a magical city. Understood? Clear? Please again see this picture, observe this picture. Very simple description is there. Okay. Thank you, Bata. Now observe this picture carefully from your books. Read the description and you will understand what is there. And it is very easy to understand because it is a very simple painting made by Gagindranath Tagore. I hope you have wrote your previous description and origin and development in your notebooks. If you have not, then please write it, and also this painting.
read it and write it in your own words so that you can understand and learn it in a better way and properly and in a fast way. Also, complete the posters as soon as possible and send it to me. And if you have any queries, feel free to ask. Thank you. Again, you are seeing some examples of posters related to COVID-19. Take reference from it, see how slogans are written, see how base color is there, and use bold strokes. You know how to make a poster, we have done it many times. Also, now you are seeing some pictures related to road scenes. These are the topics for our next class. We are going to start with the illustration in the next class, and this road scene is the main topic for that. Take reference from it and be prepared. And till Thursday is the last day of submission of the posters. Make it as soon as possible. Ask questions. No one is going to question you, and send it as soon as possible till Thursday.